to me, the whole notion of community being built around news is about bringing together people who would have never met otherwise. And if you think about it, that's one of the most interesting things about what we do. Many groups that would hold events or put out a publication would be very niche. But if you look at, for example, our GeekWire Summit or the GeekWire Awards, the people who come together there are from all sorts of different industries, sectors, across tech, across business. People who would never have met otherwise start to meet, and it creates this chemistry, this dynamic that has a much greater impact than just bringing together people who are all of one mind.
From the earliest days, we really had this vision of not only delivering news, but also connecting people outside of their workplace so that they could be connected to a founder, a venture capitalist, an engineer, somebody that can help make their lives or companies a bit better.
I think if you look back at a lot of the GeekWire events, we can all point to examples of things that happened because of GeekWire that wouldn't have otherwise happened. And one of the examples we like to talk about is very early on, the CEOs of GoDaddy and Parallels met at a GeekWire event and ended up doing a deal together. And that was, I think, one of the first times that we saw on a big scale the impact that our community, that the GeekWire community and Pacific Northwest tech community can have when you make those types of connections.
And on a smaller scale, the former champion of our ping pong tournament,
that's right,
Avi Cavalli, the CEO of Shippable, came out to one of our events and performed very well in the ping pong tournament. And at that event, he was actually able to meet some venture capitalists and other leaders in the community, which led to his path of him getting into Techstars and eventually raising money and then eventually selling. So we're not saying that we were responsible for all of his success, because I know there was a lot of hard work for his own entrepreneurial journey, but I think GeekWire in a way helped set him on a path to find the people that he needed to in a much more easy manner.